right, this is our sapphire. I just arrived.
Spontaneously combust to accidentally.
Got the sunnies. It's pretty chill out because this is what I was travelling in. Got my market bag. I've just unloaded, but yeah, I got the Converse, Warner Jane pants, Ireland white baby tee. These are all the clothes I'm working with this week, so we'll see what comes out of this video and what I style, but yeah.
We got the warm pieces, we've got the workout stuff, bikinis there that are not there because I've been wearing them. We've got tops, we've got long pants, any bottoms of sort, pajamas and headwear, scarves, warmer things to be warm.
I actually need to pick out that because these are my pieces.
I'm trying to work out what to wear. It's kind of cold today, so I want to go with something a bit warm. You know, gotta keep yourself. Ooh. These pants. We just need a top. Does that work? Okay, let's try it on.
I think that's cute.
Very cute.
Later on that same day, I put on a black top, black shorts, and cap because I was going there to walk.
Hello guys, this is quite scorchy, and we're going on a coastal walk.
Thursday now. This is the outfit. I've got this Tasmanian cap on. It's like tan. It kind of goes with my skirt. I got the necklace from France. Don't know where the store was. It was just like a tourist shop. I've got this black sleeveless top on. Got a little tie here. This goes down. Very cute. This is from Esprit, but I got it thrifting. These sunnies are from Conon. Goes from Tree of Life. It's got these cute little bees on it. Buttons down there, super cute. And then black Converse. I'll probably be wearing those with a lot of outfits because those are one of the only shoes I have, so.
Literally, anyone seen that TikTok where you just get blown away at this blowhole? Anyway, I put on a bikini because we're going to go to the beach soon, but we went to the blowhole first, so I'll show you.
Hey guys, it is a new day and sorry it's quite dark, today I'm actually going thrifting, so I'm gonna leave in a second. I'm actually making a full different video about that, so I'll probably be out already, so definitely watch that. But yeah, this is the fit. Doop doop doop. I'll show you full later, but we've got day four, and I'm loving the fit. It's one of my favorites so far. Here it is. We got the Converse. We got the Carhartt pants, I think that's what it's called. I got them from Playground Vintage, but it's like men's 32 inch waist, just like baggy slouch fit, very fun. And so I thought I'd pair it with like more of a dainty pink feminine top. So I think this is like called like a peplum top. This is from Cotton On a couple years ago. And then I just have a Tree of Life headband. That's pretty much it. Got my market bag. I'd call this a market bag, but it's really just like a patch bag. It's like slouchy and goes with everything. And that's new fit for the day.
I didn't explain the outfit, but today I've got a long sleeve striped top on, white low rise jeans, and of course the trusty old Converse.
Oh my god, there's a cute little bird outside. Hello. Oh, you wet from the rain, hey. Anyway, I'm gonna get into something warmer. What should I wear? Should I just wear trackies? That's kind of the vibe, isn't it? All right. Okay. There we go. We got the last outfit for the week on. It's quite casual. I got this Skims top, bomber jacket, trackie pants, Converse, of course, market bag. I don't know why I call it a market bag, but we're just gonna go with that. I'm walking to the blowhole. I'm gonna go for a swim later on. Good vibes all around.